the measure of ourselves.
Our will is to keep the torch of freedom burning for all.
To this solemn purpose we call the young, the brave, the strong, and the free.
Heed my call.
Come to the sea.
Come, sail.
Honor today, and we congratulate you. needed when America must show a strong presence throughout the world and on the seas. You have taken on the responsibility of defending your nation, and I now prepare for the tremendous duty. We have earned not only mine, but the great respect of this nation. Congratulations, sailors. God bless you and the United States of America.
Outer garments.
Thank you.